Hi guys, welcome back. It's currently a Friday morning, about 9 a.m. Today is the day that I clean this glorious closet. I've been putting this task off for months, and now that it's the new year, I'm trying to declutter every aspect of my life. And it starts with my closet. It's bad, I'm telling you, it is bad. You can't even tell from this shot, but let me just show you. My closet is a disaster. Disorganization, clothes scattered everywhere. Half of them aren't even folded. The stuff that's hung up, some of it I haven't worn in so long. We also have to cover my dresser and a couple things under my bed. So we're in for a treat today. We're gonna make a donate pile and a sell pile. Videos like this are actually really satisfying to watch, and it inspires me to get organized, so I figured I'd make a video out of this. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. By the end of this video, the goal is to have an organized and more minimal closet, dressers pristine. It's gonna take me hours, but I'm ready for it, kinda. Also, my hair, I'm having kind of a bad hair day today, so if you get a bad view of this, I'm sorry. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy this epic closet clean out, and let's get started. I already kind of showed you an overview of my closet, but here's just a little more in depth of how bad it is. As you can see, it is terrible. There's no system to anything, disorganized, clothes scattered everywhere, so let's do this. To be quite honest with you, I don't have a system to this. I'm just gonna start. Except I don't really know where to start, but we're just gonna go for it. I'm gonna start out by going through every single hanger. What I haven't worn in the past couple months is leaving. Ooh, that is so bad. That makes me cringe. You probably think I'm the most disorganized person in the entire world. I love being organized. I hate disorganization, but it gets like this every once in a while for me, and I hate it. So that's why we're fixing it today. Enough talking and procrastinating. Let's do this thing.
Huh?
That's inside out. Just gonna fix that. Part of my problem is I get lazy when I'm like hanging clothes back up, and if something's inside out, I'll just keep it inside out. It's not that hard to fix it, so that's my new habit. I'm gonna fix that from now on. Most of this stuff I feel like I'm gonna keep just because I kind of went through this stuff earlier in the year when I was moving clothes back in from winter break, but there is a huge pile on the ground that I'm getting rid of, so just keep that in mind. Gotta go. This jacket is a dilemma for me because I think it's so cute and unique and cool. The last time I wore this was a Valentine's Day event, which was literally a year ago. But I have another Valentine's Day event this year, so I want to wear it to that. It's just so cute, but I've only worn it like 3 times total. For now, we're keeping it. I feel like I've worn this cropped hoodie so many times. I got good use out of it. Wore this a lot last year. I think it's time to get rid of it. I just don't wear it as much anymore, and I feel like I've overworn it. We're gonna sell this. Here we have 2 sweaters on 1 hanger because I didn't have enough hangers earlier, I guess. I'm gonna get rid of both of these things. This sweater is so cute. It's cropped and it's like a nice Christmassy type sweater. But I haven't worn this since I was a senior in high school. There's just no occasion that I would wear this. It's time to move on from that. Okay, this shirt, I wore this last year. And I think it's really elegant and pretty. It's like a nice velvet. I haven't worn it since last year. I don't know if it fits. I'm gonna try this on. I guess that's another pile I need to make. I'm getting rid of this. I never wear this skirt. Try these on as well. What is happening here? Quick fun fact about this romper. I wore it once and then I washed it and put it in the dryer and it shrunk. Do you see how tiny this is now? It's like a doll's dress and I can't wear it, and I'm really disappointed because I spent money on this. It's smaller in person. We got lots of clothes to try on, I'm now realizing. Lots to try. Okay, we finished going through all the clothes on this rack. Look how much room we just made. That's kind of satisfying. I have to try on a ton of clothes now. Well, actually not now. Should I do it now? See, I don't have a process for this. I'm trying to think. After these clothes, I have to go through my dresser. I'm gonna go through my dresser now and then try on all the clothes that I want to try. We're good. Moving on to the dresser. Help. I have these little plastic drawers here from Target to keep my closet more organized. And in this one, I keep pants. I have too many pants that I don't wear. Black jeans we're keeping. See, I have multiple pairs of black jeans. I don't know which ones fit the best and which ones don't, so I'm about to try on all of them. Keeping those. My problem is I see cute, trendy clothes and I buy them thinking I'm gonna wear them for something, and then I don't have an occasion to wear it. I guess I could wear them in pictures, but like, I feel like it's so extra to just walk around in this fancy fit when I usually just go to class. Now we're gonna tackle this bin. This is filled with shorts, short sleeve t-shirts, and tank tops. I'm gonna get rid of quite a bit of this, actually. Sell that. I wear this shirt still to this day. I've had it since I was a junior in high school, I think. It has been one of the best tops I've owned. If you remember from my last clothing organization video with my dresser, I kept this top and I said,
if I don't wear it by the next time I clean out my closet, it's going.
Can you guess if I've worn it or not? Correct, I haven't, so we're selling it. That's everything in the plastic bins. This is insane. I'm overwhelmed. I'm crammed in a corner over here. I've realized that I'm trying on basically my entire wardrobe. The stuff that I can't decide if I'm keeping or not, I have to try it on. I didn't want to bore you with going through more clothes in my closet, but I organized this little hanging organizer. It just has sweatshirts and leggings and random athletic shorts, so I just folded those up and placed them more nicely back into the bin. Let's move on to my dresser now. That gives me anxiety. Welcome to my dresser. This hefty piece of furniture was really cheap, bought it from Walmart, and it's falling apart. So that could be either because it's really cheaply made or because all these drawers are immensely overstuffed and when I open one drawer, all of them open. They're so disorganized, I'm embarrassed to show you. That is so bad, that is so bad. I swear I'm not like this bad. Well, clearly I am, but we're gonna empty these two drawers. These are long sleeve shirts, these are t-shirts and graphic tees. Step one, we're just gonna empty literally everything out. Here I am just sitting in a pile of my own clothes. How did all this fit in here? I don't know. Let's go through these. This shirt I think is cute and simple. It's from Brandy, but I didn't wear it much this year. We are selling it. This shirt I like, we're gonna keep it. This sweater too, it's one of my favorites. Why is everything inside out? Selling this one? This shirt is a real dilemma for me because I've had it for a long time and I wear it all the time, but I feel like I've worn it so much to the point where I like, maybe you should just get rid of it. Maybe it's time to sell it.
It's not that deep, it's just a shirt.
I feel like I wear this when I don't know what else to wear. Will I wear it again? Probably. So then should I keep it then? I think I am gonna keep it. I feel like I'll still wear it. That's fine. Maybe it won't make the cut next time, but for now I'm gonna keep it. Why is this inside out? Inside out again. Another inside out shirt. Are we surprised? All right, we finished the middle drawer here. This is the pile of stuff I need to try on. This is the pile I'm selling. I'm only selling like four things. Now we have to tackle this lovely bottom drawer. Okay, mentally preparing myself. Taking everything out again. Here we go. Who needs this many t-shirts? Not me. Another huge pile to go through. Whoa, look at that. Look at that. I don't even know where to begin. T-shirts are my weakness. Graphic t-shirts are, if you couldn't tell. All I wear are graphic tees. Just don't need all these. Skeleton shirt, we are keeping. I love this. I don't know if I need this Newport t-shirt. It's a good sleep shirt. Do I need it? No, selling it. Even accumulate this many t-shirts. I'm baffled, quite honestly. That is not necessary for me to have all these. I probably wear about four of them total. So I'm gonna give these to some of my sorority sisters, give some to my little to give to her future little. I don't know. That's cold. It's now time to try everything. Okay, so we've gone through my closet, the dressers in my closet, and this dresser. All we have to do now is go through some clothes under my bed, and then we have to try everything on. I'm taking a little breakfast break, but we still gotta keep working. I keep this bin under my bed, and I just put like pajama pants, workout tank tops, bathing suits under here, and it's so messy. I'm getting like bored of this. Okay, here we go. Get ready for an epic fashion show. Some of this stuff could be... Anyway, let's do it. I bought this at the beginning of the school year and I think it's really cute and different, but I haven't worn it yet. The tag is literally still on it. That's so bad. I'm gonna start not buying clothes even if I think they're super cute. I'm going to find an occasion for this, but I've learned my lesson. No more buying clothes even if they're cute and trendy, unless I know exactly what I'm wearing them to. See, some people can pull off this style, but I think it kind of makes me look like a grandma, so it's a no for me. I'm selling this dress. Fit like this. Do you see how, like, what the heck? It's a definite no for me. Tried on all of those clothes. That took such a long time, longer than I expected, but the good news is I am getting rid of so many clothes. I am so tired. I feel like I've hit a wall. This is all the stuff I'm giving away, donating, selling, and then this is what I'm keeping from what I tried on. So this is smaller than this, and for that reason I'm proud of myself. So I'm gonna list all those clothes on my Depop later. Now it's time to organize what I'm keeping and just put it away. Get it off the floor, basically. Okay, we finished organizing everything. I took all the hangers off the floor, moved all of the clothes that I'm selling out, organized the clothing by style, I guess. So we've got jackets over here, then sweaters, skirts, and lastly, dresses. It doesn't look like much of a difference is made. I got rid of so many clothes and it feels so nice. I already went through my shoes before Christmas break, so the ones that I'm keeping are still on their same rack. And then the clothes in the plastic bins in my closet, I just folded all my pants and kind of organized them by style and color in the first bin. And in the second one, I have all my shorts in the bottom drawer, and then tank tops in the middle drawer, and then regular tops and blouses in the top drawer. In my dresser, in the bottom row, we've got graphic t-shirts and basic t-shirts, like comfort colors, stuff like that. And then in the middle drawer, it honestly doesn't look that organized, but it is for me, I guess. In that drawer, I just have long sleeve tops and some thin sweaters. And then I have my pajama pants and tank tops under my bed still, but that's just nicely folded now. It doesn't look that much better, but trust me, it is. And that just about covers everything. It feels so good finally having a clean closet. I've been putting this off for way too long, and it literally took me all day long. Right now, it's about 4 p.m. I started at 9 a.m. I did take a couple breaks in between, but bottom line, this is time consuming, but it needed to happen. That's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I don't really know what this angle is, to be honest, but I just set up my camera. At this point, I've edited most of the video and I can't tell if I like it, but I'm gonna post it anyway because I'm trying to not be so hard on myself with my videos. It's kind of been a problem lately, so please be honest and let me know what you thought of this video in the comments down below. I really wanna hear what you think about it and how I can improve and if you liked it. So I forgot to feature a comment in the last video, so I'm going to feature this one from two videos ago. I love reading these whenever I ask a question. So if you want the chance to be featured in next week's video, answer my pinned comment below, and I'm definitely gonna read all of them, but one of them will be chosen to feature. Also, please be sure to follow my Instagram. I post stuff all the time over there, and I put out like extra videos too. I just made this whole like skating montage video, just fun stuff that wouldn't go on YouTube. It's a fun creative outlet for me, so check it out if you want. Subscribe if you like the video. I have tons of cool ideas coming, and thank you so much again for watching to this point. It really means a lot to me. So I love you guys, and I'll talk to you very soon. Bye.